wikiprocedure.com welcomes you for another session on how to apply for a medical certificate in Karnataka. The link provided below here will help you in reaching our site wikiprocedure.com as well as the page Karnataka apply for medical certificate. Here in this page we have given detailed procedure along with information and instruction for a user to understand and get this certificate. Also, you can see few links for external websites and forms which are going to be useful in completing the procedure. The importance of these links will be known to you in the due course of our presentation. Also, we have provided a select language tab on the top right corner of our page with many languages to select from the drop down menu. Please select the language of your choice to understand this procedure easily. List of items covered in this session today: need for medical certificate, documents required, how to apply, eligibility, validity, fees, processing time, offices and contacts, online resources and other information. Let us see. Today this procedure is sponsored by wikiprocedure.com for you. Let us see the need for medical certificate. A medical certificate, which is also known as a doctor's certificate, is required for a person to produce it on needs, maybe from a company where he is getting employed or for a different reason, like going to a foreign nation for a job where the employee requires the appropriate certificate. And different MNCs have different certificate requirement in the fitness as per the employee is concerned. For doing night shift, also there is a requirement to get the medical certificate from the MNCs which require this for a hassle-free employment process. A medical certificate, which is also known as a doctor certificate, is a statement from a physician, like a doctor or other healthcare provider, that attests to the result of a medical examination of a patient, meaning examining him and asking him to get the test done for the examines if he required, and attesting yes, he is not having this or such kind of disease or any other ailment which for which the clarity is required. Mandatory prerequisite while dealing with government departments and public service units in India. It can serve as a sick note, documentation that an employee is unfit for work, or evidence of a health condition. In case if you want to resign also based on certain illness, then you have to provide such sick note to the employee that you are affecting from such disease and you wanted to get resigned from the services. Even to avoid helmets for certain patient who have any problem for wearing a helmet, if they have such a deficiency or illness, then they have to produce a sick note to the authorities on inspection. The original medical certificate is given to a patient to provide documentary evidence to the employer, to the counterparts who requires them. Documents required: you need application form, a photo, test results as advised, ID proof, other card. Application form can be the one which is given by the requisite people. Maybe an employer, MNC company has their own format of medical certificate. The overseas company will give a set of documents which we need to fill. So this application varies with the requisite for medical certificate. Note, some corporates have their own format for the certificate. In such case, one has to get the format and get certified with the medical practitioner by filling the same. Let us see how to apply. Medical certificate should be obtained by approaching a doctor near your area. So applicant should approach the doctor and request for a medical certificate. When he approaches the doctor, he will ask for the kind of a medical certificate you are requiring, for which kind of which type of what is the test which he needs to do. Everything he will just clarifies and does this. Apply using the format of application as applicable for the requirement. Fill in the application form and attach a passport size photograph. The doctor, who is a registered medicinal practitioner, will issue medical certificate based on the test which you are undergoing, or the checks which he performs to issue the same. In some cases, go to a doctor to examine. Based on the requirement, doctor prescribes some tests. Applicant should take the prescribed test in a lab. Doctor will look into the results obtained from the lab. He will then issue the medical certificate stating the medical condition of the person who has applied for this medical certificate. So sealing and signing of this certificate is granted as a medical certificate for the applicant. Eligibility medical certificate is a requirement to those who wants to obtain a driver license and other official document to show their fitness. As a policy, MNCs will ask the candidate to submit a medical certificate for employment. Few government service requires medical certificate to ascertain the fitness of the applicant. Validity medical certificate is valid for 6 months. Fees minimum of ₹200 will be charged. This fee charge changes from doctor to doctor. The medical certificate, which is meant for overseas job, requires certain level of examination as advised by the recruiter, meaning which he requires from the applicant from overseas. And fees for such certificate will be decided by the certificate provider, because that will be a different set of procedure which needs to be performed. Processing time: medical certificate can be obtained in 1 day for cases where no further test is required. A certain test has to be carried out, and the result for such test takes time, and times varies with tests. In our life, we would have used this medical certificate in our school time, where we would have opted to leave, and the school would have required you to produce the medical certificate claiming for the illness. So such certificate needs to be provided on the demand of the education school. Offices and contacts: Karnataka Medical Council, Miller Tank Bed Area, Miller Tank Bed Area, Vasant Nagar, Bangalore 52. Email, phone, fax details are provided here for your clarifications of any doubts pertaining to this requirement. And we have provided the contact link here under the offices and contacts page. Use this link so that you can reach this page, and here you can obtain the address of the person whom you need to meet at the office, so that you can go directly for any clarity if you want so. Online resources: the link provided here, which we have saw just now, is provided as a link in our page at appropriate place, so that it will help you in saving a lot of time. Other information: the certificate should be legible, written on the doctor's letterhead, and should not contain abbreviation or medical jargon, because if the medical certificate is usual, if the doctor decides to write as per how he prescribes, then it will be confusing for the one who is reading this document. So make sure that is legible. Hope this video helped you. Don't forget to give us a like and hit subscribe to our channel for more such videos. Thank you once again for visiting wikiprocedure.com to know how to apply for a medical certificate in Karnataka.